But I just done that to dump it in here, just keep it shallow.
Yeah,
and then, but then, now I'm going to make the reactor. I'll scoop all this up and put it all in the reactor.
Yeah, with the leaves.
Yeah, with the leaves, I'll run everything through a shredder. So we're all going to run through that shredder we got there.
Right.
And I want to break it up to this size.
Yes.
That way there I can get more product, otherwise I'll only get
more surface area.
That's it, I'm chasing surface area.
Put a bit of molasses with it, so that it's nice and crumbly and
this will come to the factory so we can...
In that drum.
Yeah,
only, once you get this system here going, you all you need is twig it with a bit of seaweed and fish.
You've got trillions of workers here, haven't you?
At the moment, I'll be doing 60 litres of fish
NMS,
and all that. That'll probably come back to 30.
Before you can use it.
And you'll see the response on the ground. You'll see that grass. Look at the difference in that grass.
Yeah.
That's had no fertiliser, no nothing.
Yeah.
It only happens just a bit of this a month ago.
Yeah.
So it works pretty quick.
Yeah.